that's what the Big Show will need to do, and probably will do, come this Sunday in Philadelphia.
Remember, the winner of the Rumble match gets a shot at the main event at the title at WrestleMania as we have another Rumble qualifying matchup.
A triple threat Royal Rumble qualifying match scheduled for one fall. In the ring, weighing in at 297 pounds, Bradshaw.
Bradshaw going to be focused on the Rumble Saturday, 10 Eastern on Fox News. Saturday morning, Bradshaw and Kabuto on business.
Well, WWE SmackDown is brought to you by Celltech and Nitrotech. Stack the odds in your favor with Celltech and Nitrotech.
And by Sonic Heroes. 12 heroes, 4 teams, one new game that never gets old.
And by Burger King. Come over.
The fight is ready. I'll tell you what never gets old.
What?
SmackDown. We are rolling
no
tonight.
No doubt. No doubt. Smack it, TV.
Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 437 pounds. Akio and Sakuta.
Now let's set the matchup here. Sakuta and Akio are partners. They're henchmen for Tajiri. But tonight they're actually opponents. This is a triple threat matchup. First man to gain a pinfall or a submission will move on to the Royal Rumble match come Sunday.
Well, you got to see here if Akio and Sakuta will try, when they are, try and work as a cohesive unit to get the large man out there. Bradshaw, but I don't think he's going to need a lot of help.
Bradshaw, big elbow. There's the cover, but it's Akio who breaks up the three count.
Well, if Akio and Sakuta can get rid of Bradshaw, I mean, it's every man for himself then. Not if they're friends or partners or whatever.
Qualified matchups earlier tonight. A-Train advanced to the Rumble match. Tajiri advanced to the Rumble match as well.
Last call already. Last call from the second turnbuckle.
Here's the cover. Should be over in Akio.
How was that?
Weird, but he broke up the three count, whatever it was. Off the right hand, another cover by Bradshaw, this time a kick out by Sakuta.
Bradshaw's got a big time size advantage here. But, what a kick. Bradshaw's groggy.
And another kick.
Jumping leg lariat
is by Sakuta. And now Akio breaks up the three count.
That was interesting. Well, see, every man for himself.
Yeah, realizing if Sakuta picked up the pinfall, it would be him and not Akio who made it to the Rumble match.
Look at Akio now. That's an illegal maneuver. You got five. I got a five count to break that bad boy.
Look a bit like the tarantula that Tajiri uses.
Yeah, the similar but different.
Right. Yeah, gotcha. Look at this. The double team continues for Akio and Sakuta. The winner of the match up the head of the Rumble match to join 29 other superstars on Sunday.
You know, look at this. Akio Sakuta like a pack of wolves. Oh, like Japanese wolves.
Japanese wolves. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg. Kick out by Bradshaw. Oh, yeah. Cover by Sakuta. Kick out again.
Japanese wolves are very, very legendary in Japan.
How do you know?
Oh, I've never been to Japan. I've been to Japan.
I've been to Japan, too, and I've never heard anything.
Oh, they got wolves, lambs, sheep, everything. And right now, a double kick to the whole face.
Here's the cover.
That's
and Akio pulls Sakuta off the cover. Now Sakuta breaks up the
Look
cover.
Look at this. I'm telling you. Sakuta and Akio.
And here's the cover again. And Sakuta breaks it up. They both. Sakuta and Akio would love to get into the Rumble match. That's what this is all about.
Well, obviously, this could possibly be an advantage for Bradshaw here if both these men started fighting each other. Akio and Sakuta.
He'll spit it out there.
Yeah, I can't get
Look at
his name right.
Sakuta's knee into the temple of Bradshaw.
There's a roll
and
of this.
And look at this, Akio trying to catch him. Sakuta kicks out.
He grabbed the trousers of Sakuta. Oh, nice rolling kick there.
It's every man for himself in this matchup, just like it will be Sunday at the Rumble match.
That's right, triple threat rules right here. Like a tornado match with three men. Oh, no, what a boot to the face.
Boot from Bradshaw. And he calls right from hell.
Forget about it.
Bradshaw head to the Rumble match.
Holy God, what a
Here's your winner. Bradshaw.
Bradshaw joins 14 other superstars from SmackDown.
Well, Bradshaw earned it, Cole.
15 from Raw in the Rumble match Sunday in Philadelphia. Well, take another look.
That's right, the big rugged Texan Bradshaw. He earned it. Look at this. A pitcher is worth a thousand words. Take another shot at this. Clothesline from hell. Look at that.
Coming up next here on SmackDown, a tag team matchup. Emotions running high. Kurt Angle teams with Eddie Guerrero against Chavo.